We get in 100 regular crunches.
Kick things off with a regular basic crunch. But I don't want you to think that this is an easy crunch, because I really want to help you to tap into that mind-muscle connection as we move forward with these different ab exercises. So let's take it down to the ground, and I'm going to walk you through a basic regular crunch. Taking it all the way down, we're going to start here by placing those fingertips behind your neck. Rather than interlacing those fingers, I want you just to use those fingers nice and open. We're just gonna use them to guide you up. But remember, the focus is here in your core. So you're not using those hands to crunch up. A lot of people do this. This is not working your core effectively and efficiently. So by using those fingers, again, remember, it's just to kind of add that little bit of protection for your neck. So right here, feet are gonna stay grounded about shoulders width distance apart. You're gonna come directly up overhead. So we're not crunching here, so you see those knees. You're crunching directly up overhead. Imagine you have a string in the middle of your tummy, and as you're crunching up, you're pulling that string all the way up. So the motion is here, not here. Are you ready? Okay, let's go. So you have the fingertips behind, butterfly, open those arms. You don't want those arms hugging those ears, and let's crunch directly up towards the sky. One, take it down. Nice and slow. So exhale as you rise up, get all that air out of your lungs, and release. Here's three, take it down. Nice and light, those fingers. Here's four, feel that nice tremble in the tummy. That's building strength. That's how you know you're doing this properly. Coming all the way up. Five more, release. Here's five. Good. Slow. Here's four. Take it down. Three. Exhale. And two. Last one. All the way up. Hold. Feel it. Engage. And slowly release. So you see here, it's all in that mind-muscle connection, and you want to make sure that you're fully engaged in your midsection. If you're going fast for reps, you're not working your core the way that you can if you're going slow and controlled and you're feeling all of those muscle fibers firing off. All right, my friends, so let's kick it off strong, finish that up, get in 90 more to top off for 100, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow.
10, 70, 30 more to go. Eight, nine,